Did you ever see a kudu cry, little boy? Did you ever see a kudu cry? Well, I saw a kudu cry, little boy, and I'll tell you the reason why. He went down to the glade where the grass once grew, where the leaves were new and green. But he turned back, for the earth was black, where the man's bush fire had been. Did you ever see a kudu cry, little boy? Did you ever see a kudu cry? Well, I saw a kudu cry, little boy, and I'll tell you the reason why. He went down to the clearing to meet shell ears, for she was a brown-eyed doe. But he passed on by, for the hunter's rifle had laid poor shell ears low. Did you ever see a kudu cry, little boy? Did you ever see a kudu cry? Well, I saw a kudu cry, little boy, and I'll tell you the reason why. He went down to the stream where the water flowed into pools of living rain. When he bowed his head to the river bed, it was dry, so he moved on again. Did you ever see a kudu cry, little boy? Did you ever see a kudu cry?